Alright, so we're at the top of the hill now. Mason managed to hurt his fucking ass again. Well, he hasn't even gone down the hill yet and he hurt his ass. Yes, he fell. Alright, come over here. Now basically tell him how you managed to hurt your ass the first time.
This is a big ass jump and I fell off of the sled that he's using. And he's probably going to do the same exact thing.
This thing.
Yeah.
Like I said, death trap sled.
It's not very thick, that's why I hurt my ass.
Let me look at this.
And all the scratches on the bottom. I got it, I found it.
Hey, basically, I just wanted to start doing a video or to show you what I can see from where I'm standing right now.
No, this is actually kind of comfortable.
Just put your feet up and you're good to go. But basically, there's people over there.
Yeah, they're taking our spot.
And from what I can see, look how scary that shit is.
And right below where you're standing is the jump.
No, it's actually over there.
Where?
Right over here. But basically, this is what I can see from the top, very top of the hill. As
Bye.
You can see, it's like... Let's watch Mason go down the hill.
I don't even know where the fuck it's gonna go.
I feel like a creeper.
Yep, what's up, what's up?
Alright, there goes Mason. Put your feet up!
What?
Put your feet up!
No,
just go! Alright, but there goes Mason down the hill like a woman. Because he's afraid. He doesn't want to go off a jump. Well, it's actually understandable because he's on a tube, so. You don't want to go off a jump on a brand new tube and then pop that shit, so. But, I'm going to go this time. So from the look of things, it seems like everybody's starting to, like, leave. So, I think I'm going to take a run at the hill while I have the camera going. I'm going to remind you what I can see from here. That's what I see right now. A little kid my way, but I'd go that way. He's in my way, so. This is what I can see, so. I think I'm going to pop a sled on the sled right now. Alright, now I have to manage somehow, holy shit, it's fucking cold up here. I have to somehow manage. I'm sorry you had to see that. I have to somehow manage to record this and hold on to the sled at the same time. So we got a little hand signal thing going. Basically, this means don't go if there's people at the bottom of the hill. And this is like the AOK symbol. I know it's like asshole. See? A-S-S-hole. But...
My butt hurts, but it doesn't hurt as bad as it does now.
Well, yeah, because look, you have a tube, but it's more padded.
Go down. Together.
Alright. You realize where you are, right?
No, the jump's right here.
You hit the tube, it's unpredictable. Alright, hold up. Alright, so we're basically waiting. We go down the hill, Mason's a little bit ahead of me. And I think I'm gonna hold the camera like this as I go.
Might be a little bumpy.
It's gonna be like this the whole time, so.
A lot more though.
Yeah. Probably gonna hear me either swearing or making some goofy ass noises.
Woo!
Woo!
That's
for Toby. If he's gonna watch this, probably won't.
I highly doubt that.
He probably won't because he's a conceited douchebag. So.
He's not a douchebag, he's just a really funny douchebag.
No, he's too full of himself. Let me know in the comments below if you think that. By the way, this is going on YouTube. That's why I said comments. Alright. I'm gonna do a countdown and then we're gonna go. Alright, well, Mason's up there. I think he's good, like, right there. Alright, so this video is at 5 minutes, so I'm gonna end it after this hill. After this rundown. Alright, ready? Stop. 3, 2, 1, go! This is extremely difficult. Holy shit. No, I don't want to do that. That was first person sledding video number one, and that was extremely cold. As you can tell, my face is probably red as fuck. But I'm gonna go probably shoot another run down the hill. Hopefully,
don't die.
Yeah, hopefully I don't die in the process of these. This is fun, and I didn't go anywhere, probably because of the way I was sitting. I had to, so I was stable. Alright, Mason, how was your run down the hill?
Cold as fuck.
Yeah, it's cold. See, watch this.
Hope you can even see that.
Probably can't see that, because I got the sun in my shoulder, and it's bright as hell. But I'm gonna go, well, I should say, we're gonna go back up the hill and probably go down again. So, until next time, peace.
Woohoo!
Woohoo!